Well, a brand new report on triangle housing is out this morning. It was put together by a veteran real estate broker and analyst, Al Schnaidt, and most of the news is looking pretty positive. Al joins us now to talk about how things are shaping up as we move into the fourth quarter. How you doing this morning?
I'm doing well, thanks. Trick or treat tie on, yeah.
Do you become Al Fright next week?
I hadn't thought of that, but I'll do that. It's a character for me.
All right. Not a real frightful scene on the real estate situation, but things have slowed down a little bit, haven't they?
They have. We've had voracious growth all year long, and we see signs of slowing down. The under contracts are down in the third quarter, and sales have probably dropped. We've been growing 25%, and I think we'll see a little slower than that.
No,
and we need more supply. We're probably still 2,000 to 3,000 units short of having balanced inventory. So a slowdown wouldn't hurt us from that perspective either.
Interesting part of your report shows that some of the high-end housing is starting to move now, and that's a pretty good sign for the overall health of the economy, isn't it?
It is. It says all buyers and sellers are participating, which means all are feeling better, and that's really the big news. But, yeah, the very high-end grew by 35% in the third quarter. And it shrunk by 12% in the first quarter of this year. So that's a huge turnaround.
What about the lower cost?
All the way down to about 100,000, they're all growing nicely. The sub 100,000, I think, has slowed down. It's probably where most of the foreclosures were. And I think that as that activity has wound down, it's affected the sales under 100,000. So for a couple of quarters, that one has been a little slower than last year.
Let's talk about foreclosures.
Sure.
How are they looking?
We've been on a steady decline, both in absolute numbers and as a percent of sales. And so I think the crescendo is over there, and we can all take some comfort in the fact that we're not going to deal with quite so many going forward.
So overall, are you looking maybe this year to be like maybe an 04 or an 05
in
terms of growth?
It is, Bill. It's like 05 in dollars, and it's like 04 in units. So take your pick, I guess. It's who would have thought in January that we would mimic 04 and 05 in this year?
Right.
So amazing.
So what do you think the fourth quarter will reflect? And let's look ahead quickly into 2014.
I would think the fourth quarter is going to be up 10 or 15% over last year. So we've got nice growth going on. And I would guess next year probably we can also look for 10 or 15% growth based on what we've seen in 2013. And the economy doesn't show any signs of big weakening, so I think we should all be smiling.
All right. He's a man who sells the houses and crunches the numbers. Al Schnaidt, thank you very much.
You're welcome, Bill.
Good to see you.